Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No, no. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kaminoans keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners. No, R4. I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives. Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
Master Yoda. Who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Hard to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
Unexpected?
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes. A clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. Go! If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad. They wanted to clone him.
Ah!
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages, Arthur. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.